Toyota is taking a big step in developing electric vehicles. Let's get to Phil LeBeau. He's here with a special guest this morning. Hi, Phil.
Okay, I should go.
Hi, Becky. I'm joined by Bob Carter, who is the head of sales for Toyota North America. And we're going to talk about May sales in a bit. This is a tease. Wait until you hear how much day supply they have left right now. That's the tease. Now let's talk about the main course here, which are a couple of vehicles that you're going to be showing us more, the BZ4X. Tell us a little bit of this as our photographer Bob peels off here. And this is a vehicle that's coming into the U.S. early next year?
Yes, sir. We started electrifying our fleets back in 1997. And we've had two previous versions of battery electric vehicles, but this is our re-entry into that market. This is the BZ4X, which is the start of a new sub-brand that we call BZ, which means Beyond Zero. And this vehicle will be on the market in mid-2022.
Now, you've got that. That comes in the middle of next year. Walk me over here. This is almost what we're going to see from Lexus with the LFZ. It's still a bit of a concept here, but this is coming later next year.
Yes, sir. This is the Lexus version. Both of these are built on our dedicated all-new electric platform, the Toyota version and the Lexus version. This will be out a little bit later in 2022. Beautiful vehicle, done in electric style. Everybody knows about the Lexus RX. And this is roughly the size of the RX, but done in a complete battery electric version.
So let's swing around over here. You know that the critics will look at these two vehicles and they'll say, you guys have been asleep at the wheel over the last several years while the industry has gone head first into developing and building and selling more electric vehicles. You're not even in the top 20 globally. What do you say to the critics?
Well, here's the facts, Phil. We started electrifying our fleets back in 1997. We introduced hybrids, plug-in hybrids. We've had two previous BEVs.
Right. And you're the global leader in hybrids.
When you put those all together, Toyota and Lexus has more electrified vehicles around the globe than every other manufacturer combined. We believe now the future of the automobile industry is, in fact, electrification. But we believe now we're at the point where the technology has kept up or has come up to where consumers can start looking at this as a viable vehicle for their needs.
And you believe you can catch up, even though you're basically starting well behind others.
Well, actually, Phil, when you take a look at our experience, we think we're ahead of the competition in terms of our total portfolio of all the technologies we're bringing to the market.
Quickly, have to ask you about May sales. Tell us, you guys had another blowout month. What's going on with the consumer out there?
Consumer demand for automobile products is at record highs. We haven't seen this. There was a small period of time in the 1980s, and those of us that have been in the business for a while said, we'll never see that again. It's beyond that level. In our case, we're projecting the industry last month to be around 17 million. And that's under a supply-restricted environment for the industry.
How low is your day supply right now?
Currently, we have about a 9-day supply at both Toyota and Lexus. That is a record low. That's relative with the entire industry. But here's the key. The product is flowing. We started off last month. We only had 115,000 units in stock. But we finished the month selling 242,000. So our plants are running. The flow is coming. Customers are responding.
Bob Carter, head of sales for Toyota North America, thank you. On a day when they're going to be laying out their entire strategy when it comes to electric vehicles, Joe, and just for some understanding of what 9-day supply is, that's essentially when it comes off the assembly line, it's maybe stopping in the dealership for a day, and then it's out. Am I right?
That's correct.
That's how quickly cars are selling right now.